What's going on, everybody? Just arrived at the lake. Lake X. I can't talk about this lake. We are only half an hour from Minneapolis. And with the pressure going on in Mille Lacs right now and loving to catch smallmouth, I really wanted to find something off the map. Somewhere that, again, doesn't get the pressure that Mille Lacs is getting. Somewhere I can go out and get quality smallmouth. And I know there's smallmouth in this lake, I just don't know the quality. So, you know, what we're gonna do is we're gonna launch the boat. I'm gonna try and get on top water at first. I'm not going with that. We're gonna try jerkbaits, Ned rigs, spy baits. I'm gonna throw the whole arsenal at them. But this is going to be a hidden gem if I can find some quality in here. Could not be more excited. So stay tuned, get the B-roll in action.
There's one. Tiny. Tiny. But it's a fish. And it's a smallmouth. Heck yeah. It's just natural current here. And if there's breaks in there, that's where they're gonna be sitting, and that's where I got my first bite. There's one. There's one. There's one. Jerkbait. Be a big one. Be a big one. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's a frickin' pike. Do not break off this Megabass. There it is. Came back for it. Jeez. That's a freaking hawk. Just tried going after my whopper plopper. Look at him. It's not a good idea, bud. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I just got attacked on my whopper popper by a giant smallie. There we go. Might get one. Ain't bad. 2-pounder. Yeah. Less than that, but he choked it. Freaking choked it. There you go. There's one. Or I guess two, technically.
Oh, no, no. God dang it.
All right, guys, what a day. I mean, I can't believe I'm even laughing right now about it because it's that just unbelievable. If you remember, starting out, it's been a terrible fishing day. If you remember starting out, I caught that northern. I was like, all right, we're on him. Thinking it was a smallmouth, but ended up being a pike. And I think what happened was, it nicked the line, and then I get a nice smallmouth on the next time I throw my Megabass jerkbait. Snap. And it's like, all right, 25 bucks down. Not thinking it could get any worse. And then I don't know what happened, but I got to my next spot. I went to deploy my trolling motor, and my $500 setup gets stuck somehow on the cord, or it all just was a blur, so I don't know what the heck happened, but it went in the drink. I had my GoPro on and my phone in my pocket. I wasn't about to dive in, but I reached as far down as I could to grab it, and it, man, that thing sank like a rock. And that's 400 bucks right there. Dobbins Champion, and then my Shimano Stratic, original Stratic CI4. And then I go to throw the buoy of where it went in the drink. I must have turned my boat around and got my main motor stuck in the buoy. I go to turn it on, and it's not spinning. I have no idea what's going on. And all of a sudden, it's giving me a warning signal. So the freaking rope got caught in the prop, and then I'm trying to think of ways to get my rod back, and I tie on a DT20. I'm just dredging the bottom, and then I go to cast it. My DT20 goes half a mile. Awesome.
There's one. Skinny.
All right, everyone, GoPro died, but got another one here, about a 2-pounder, drop shot off a boulder. So, haven't got the quality today, and they all look super skinny. Haven't gotten the quality today, but we're up to about 5 or 6. Still not what you expect in the fall. And again, not the quality that we were looking for, but oh well. Recovered and salvaged today.